Thank you everybody for coming out. We'll be playing a piece by Valerie Coleman entitled Red Clay in Mississippi Delta. This piece is meant to represent a family reunion in the South. You'll hear lots of original classical orchestration influence with many, many parts of blues. And halfway through this piece, you will hear something that involves a bit of audience participation. So please feel free to join along. This is Red Clay in Mississippi Delta.
Hi everyone, my name is Kahlan. I'm the bassoonist of the group, and today we're going to be playing Barber's Summer Music, which is a wind quintet originally commissioned for the Detroit Symphony Orchestra, and was picked up by the New York Wind Quintet to tour around the United States. Barber was actually born in Pennsylvania, and he attended Curtis from 1924 to 1934. So he was here a while. and while you're listening, the beginning might remind you of Gershwin's Summertime. And there are definitely references to even Rite of Spring throughout in more harsh percussive sections. So keep an ear out for that, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.